Archaeologists have begun a major excavation in the state's southeast, searching for traces of Saint Mary Mackillop's first classroom. Reporter James Wakelin is in Panola and filed this report a short time ago.
145 years ago, Australia's first saint created her first Sisters of St Joseph's School in stables that stood on the memorial park that now carries her name. Archaeologists from Flinders University have descended on the site to see what historical treasures they can unearth.
As you know, the original stables here were where Mary and her sisters set up their first school. So this site's very important in the whole Mary Mackillop story.
The dig involving both lecturers and students began yesterday. Despite only uncovering a fraction of the site so far, they've already unearthed some interesting finds.
But you can just see some faint, very straight horizontal lines here and here. So we're wondering if it might be a piece of writing slate.
For many, it's their first real chance to find a piece of Australian history, their work vital, so a new memorial on the site can be created, showing where the old stable school stood.
It's pretty unique, you know, to be able to work on a site that's for, you know, Australia's first saint, and so it's, I don't know, it's kind of like a landmark event in some ways.
The archaeologists will remain on the site until at least Sunday. Their hope is that they can unearth enough artefacts to give pilgrims who come to Panola a better picture of this vital part of St Mary's remarkable life.